said to them tonight that I felt we could beat them. You know, in balance of play, you know, I think they probably controlled possession, even though I think they probably had more chances. So it was a strange game that way, but just rewards. And I'm glad we've won tonight because it takes that psychological aspect off it. We've beaten Tampines and, you know, we've progressed as far as we've ever progressed in this competition. So again, that's good progress for the club to round off, which has been a good season. A little bit frustrating near the end that we didn't do slightly better, but overall, you know, when you take the emotion out of it and you sit and look at where we were last year and where we finished this year, it's been a good solid season.
If we can score, we can win. Yeah, we cannot sit on our 1-0 lead and you know, try to win the game. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't happen. And you know, DPMM is the kind of team who don't stop running. They don't stop running, you know. They keep on going and they keep on going. And I think with their hard work, they got the goal. So like I say, if you don't score, definitely you can't win games. Try to give a player a very good send-off. Put him on for 90 minutes. He has done a great job. He has contributed to our Singapore football. So, you know, all I can say is all the best to him. You know, in his next future, I don't know what he's going to do after this. But, you know, wish him all the best.